turn now to a big issue on the Treasure Coast. Tonight, the city of Port St. Lucie has unveiled its plan for dealing with the loss of 24 police officers. Kathleen O'Toole spoke with the chief today.
Port St. Lucie's sex offenders and predators used to be tracked by 4 reserve officers and a full-time monitor. That's all about to change.
It's going to be a part-time job instead of a full-time job. It's not going to get the attention.
It's just one of the cuts in service Chief of Police Donald Shinnamon must make in order to comply with the city manager's order to slash $5 million out of his budget.
We're not going to be able to investigate crimes like we have in the past. We're not going to arrest people like we have in the past.
24 officers and 3 civilian employees are getting laid off. But Shinnamon says because of previous tight budgets, it's even worse than that.
The police department will have lost 89 positions in 2 years. That's 25% of the police department gone in 2 years.
Gone 40% of the detectives bureau. They'll be back to road patrol to cover other officers with less seniority who were cut. While essential services will remain, it's here the chief says that public safety could be impacted.
If you pick up the phone and call 911, you shouldn't see any change in service. But if you're reporting, say, a burglary to us, and there's no suspect information, and the property isn't unique or can't be identified, in the past, that would have been assigned to a detective to investigate. We're not doing that anymore. We don't have the resources.
Kathleen O'Toole reporting for us. Now, the police chief says that even things like minor car crashes just won't be investigated anymore because they don't have the resources. Those cuts go into effect at the end of September.